I lifted my head out of my hands. The glowing light peeked from the perimeter of the window. I pulled the drape open. There he was, the man in the hat, standing in the same spot as the previous night, beside the rock. What could he be possibly waiting for at 3 in the morning?